We will now present awards to the boys' oboes. In ninth place, from Foley, Keith Rail. In eighth place, from St. Croix Lutheran, Jeffrey Dubose. In seventh place, from Gilliger, Tony Davison. We have a tie for fifth place, Ellen Waite of Byron, and Bo Bachman of St. Peter's.